My educational background is very diverse. I started in a program in graphic arts like many, many years ago, and then I transferred to psychology and then special education, applied behavior analysis. So I've been like in many different fields, but mainly focusing on children with autism spectrum disorder, where I currently work in the early intervention program, where I provide supervision trainings for the providers and consultations.